챕터 17 웨스트월드 허 아메리칸즈 룩 투 웨스트 포 뉴 오퍼튜니티 뉴 캐널 레일로드 앤 로드 메이드 트러블 이지어 앤 랜드 스페큘레이터스 위 헤드 보 후 헤드 보더 라지 quantities of land allowed families to make a fresh start to start by selling them a parcel of that land at a big profit. By the 1830, a total of 26 states had been admitted to the Union, including Illinois, Alabama, and Michigan. The Indian Removal Act. Native Americans already lived on the land settlers wanted. President Jackson believed that it was impossible for Native Americans to live as an independent nation within what had become the border of the U.S. He felt that they should either become U.S. citizens or leave. In 1830, he encouraged Congress to pass the Indian Removal Act, which authorized the federal government to force the Native Americans of the Southwest who lived on the valuable farmland off their land. The plan was to send them to the Great Plains, which Congress mistakenly believed was barren, worthless desert. Congress selected an area of modern-day Oklahoma to be Indian territory, also known as a reservation. Within the next few years, Congress also established the Bureau of Indian Affairs to manage the removal and transport of Native Americans. The five civilized tribes of the Southeast, Cherokee, Chickasaw, Choctaw, Creek, and Seminole had already assimilated, absorbed into American culture to varying degrees. They hoped that doing so would benefit them in some way, but they had little leverage against the U.S. government. The Trail of Tears. The Cherokee of Georgia were the most assimilated of the Southeast tribes, but the state of Georgia had motivation to displace them, move away them. In 18 displaced to force people to leave their home or country. In 1828, gold had been found on their land. The Cherokee were part of a separate nation recognized in an 18th century treaty, and they had a deep understanding of American law. They took their case to the Supreme Court in 1832 in the case of Worcester v. Georgia. The Supreme Court ruled Cherokee were a sovereign nation and that only the federal government, the Georgia, had the power to form a treaty with another nation to move the Cherokee off their land. Both the state of Georgia and President Jackson decided to ignore the ruling. The Supreme Court has no power to enforce it. Cherokee removal and reservation. Cherokee reservation, Greek Simnol, Kicksaw, Choctaw. Cherokee 1835. In 1835, Congress was able to persuade a very small number of Cherokee to sign a treaty setting hand over their land. And the government decided that this counted as an agreement of the entire tribe. President Van Buren sent General Winfield Scott and thousands of U.S. Army troops to invade the Cherokee Nation in 1838. 16,000 Cherokees were moved into holding camps and then forced to go to their new land. During their 800-mile trek to Indian Territory, a quarter of the population died from disease, starvation, and harsh weather conditions. The painful march became known as the Trail of Tears. Other resistance to the Indian Removal Act in Florida, the Seminole also resisted being displaced, although they were forced to sign removal treaty too. Their chief, Osella, urged his people to go to war against the Americans, starting the Second Seminole War. Even after Osella was captured in 1837, his people hide in the Everglades marshland, made a surprise attack, and used guerrilla tactic against the Americans. In 1842, the American army gave up, allowing those Seminole who survived to remain in Florida. A Seminole population live in Florida to this day. Oregon country. Back in Europe, hat made from beaver fur became a popular fashion accessory, promoting an explosion of the American beaver fur trade. It became so large that it nearly wiped out the western beaver population. People who made their living from beavers traveled to the northwest to find more. A lot of these mountain men immersed themselves in Native American culture and married into Native American families, choosing to live in the northwest rather than to return to the northwest to make trades. Instead, they made a yearly rendezvous from the French, meaning a meet-up, pronounced rendezvous, where they socialized with their travelers and did business with Western merchants, such as those working for the American Fur Company, owned by John Jacob Astor. As the beaver population in the northwest also died out, and as beaver hair grew less fashionable, some mountain men started farming in Oregon, but many went back east and became guides to help other people make the journey west. Inland, the land the mountain men settled in was called Oregon County, Oregon Country, modern-day Oregon, Washington, and Idaho, along with part of Montana and Wyoming. The land had been claimed by the U.S., Britain, Spain, and Russia, but the 1819 Adams-Onion Treaty and another treaty between Russia and the U.S. in 1824 kept Spain and Russia out. The U.S. and Britain still both wanted the territory, but they decided not to go to war over it, instead choosing to control it jointly. The Adams-Onis Treaty formally added Florida to the U.S. and defined Spanish-American borders. It also recognized the 42nd parallel as the southern boundary of the Oregon Territory. The Oregon Trail, after the Panic of 1837 and the height of the economic depression, many Americans chose to make the 200-mile trip from Independence, Missouri, to Oregon. On the Oregon Trail, the difficult journey generally took 6 months in a wagon train of ferry schooners, wagon then looked like ships from a distance. 스쿠너, a kind of sailboat. Missionaries were among the first to travel the Oregon Trail. The report of the beautiful land of the West encouraged others to follow. They believed that American expansion to the Pacific coast was part of the manifest destiny. Missionary, someone who goes on a mission to a foreign place to spread his religion. The idea that the U.S. was chosen by God to spread across the continent and that the expansion of the United States was the people's manifest were obvious. Destiny. The Santa Fe Trail. The Santa Fe Trail also began in independence, Missouri, and led to Santa Fe after Mexico gained its independence and took control of New Mexico province, which stretched from California to Texas. This area became an ideal place for trade. Although the 800-mile trip was long and often dangerous, the prospect of large profit inspired many traders. Mormon Trail, Oregon Trail, Old Spanish Trail, Santa Fe Trail, California, Pacific Ocean, New Mexico, Texas Reservation, Unorganized Territory, Oregon Territory, California Trail, Utah Territory, Trails West, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The Mormon Trail. The Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints had been founded by Joseph Smith in 1830 in New York. The church's members, called Mormon, were persecuted because they practiced polygamy and communal ownership, shared ownership of property, among other reasons. The Mormon moved to the Midwest to Nova, Illinois, but polygamy having more than one spouse. But conditions there were equally difficult and dangerous. Smith was murdered by an anti-Mormon mob in 1844. The new Mormon leader, Brigham Young, led his people in 1846 to an area they called Deseret. When Deseret became a Utah Territory in 1850, Brigham Young was appointed governor, Utah. Utah didn't become a state until 1896, nearly 50 years later.